Hey folks, Dubina, are ready to rock and roll? Why do I not have a shirt on? What's my fucking shirt, the stock market, baby? How low is this motherfucker gonna go? Is it going below 6,000? Could it go below 5,000? Fucking nobody knows. Nobody knows anything. Fucking GE could go to 3 today. Citibank could dissolve. I mean, motherfucker, look at Wells Fargo. It's unbelievable. Woody Johnson, who owns Johnson & Johnson, that fucking stock was 72, it's now 44. He just told all his employees that they have to take a 2-week unpaid vacation. Otherwise, they're going to lose their fucking job. Who the fuck does that? How about that? You're working for Woody Johnson. He's only worth $2 billion. You're using his toothpaste. You're using his toilet paper. You're using his fucking hand cream. He comes into the office, there's a memo on your computer. Hey, pal, 2 weeks unpaid vacation. Otherwise, you don't got a fucking job. What is happening with this fucking world? Unbelievable. Let's talk about something amazing. Letterman. How good is U2? How good is this new album? Unbelievable. And then this morning on Good Morning America, U2 rocked it. 5 straight songs at Fordham University. They sound amazing. They are ready to have, I think, a 40 million CD seller. This CD is going to go through the roof. Every song is amazing. Every song is unbelievable. Reminds me personally of the Joshua Tree. Love this album. Go out and buy U2's album. Let's talk about 2 things really quickly right now. 2 things quickly. I read the recap of exactly how bad Chris Brown beat the motherfucking shit out of Rihanna. If this guy does not deserve a bullet through his fucking head, I don't know who does. He beat the fuck out of her. He didn't just smack her. You could deal with somebody just smacking somebody and going, oh my God, I don't believe what I did. He smacked her. He punched her. He elbowed her. He bit her. Then he recoiled for 2 minutes and did it again. Beat the fuck out of her, threatened her life. If she didn't run out of the car, he was going to go home and kill her. Mark my words, he would have fucking killed her. Now, this girl's self-esteem is so low. She's at 10. She's got $100 million. She has amazing talent. Her self-esteem is in the fucking toilet because she takes this person back. That's pathetic. And how about the biggest set of balls in the world right now is a woman. It's Bernie Madoff's wife. What did Madoff do? He stole $50 billion from everybody he knew. All his friends, everybody, his friends, $50 billion. The wife has $69 million in the bank. And she says, hey, listen, that's my fucking money. I didn't steal. That's my money. I earned that money by living with this low-life scumbag. Hey, Mrs. Madoff, fuck you. You're on the fucking street just like your fucking husband. You may not be going to jail, motherfucker, but give back the $59 million to the people you robbed, and maybe the Mets could have afforded Manny fucking Ramirez. That's the bottom line. I'm going to weigh myself down and look. Here we go. This morning, went out, like I said, bought my new sneakers. How sexy are these sneakers? Look at these. These are your source's brand new sneakers. Just bought them. I'm going to wear these every day, and then I bought Sacconis to walk in. I'm going to walk 2 to 5 a day, and I bought that, like, chapstick stuff so I can rub it around my thighs so I don't chafe and then start bleeding from my thighs because they're right together. It's like 2 big fucking hams slammed together my thighs. I'm going to start walking every day. Let's see what the fuck we can do. Maybe I could figure out something to save the fucking world. Because if I make money, the world makes money. It's the bottom line. That's the bottom line. And oh, by the way, what I do for a living, I went 3-0, but that's just what I do, okay? Let's weigh myself. Now, I might weigh a little less because I got no shirt. Now I got no sneakers. So we'll put that into account. Well, no such luck. 258.5. 258.5. That's when we start the journey. Love you. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.